Think much about the big war anymore, the one they call the second one, because the small wars that came after it seem a lot bigger now than the big war was. Most people today look back at the big one with sort of fond memories. It was, in a sense, an okay war. We knew why we were fighting it, and we felt pretty proud of ourselves for being in it. We liked the songs, we liked the uniforms, we liked the girls, we liked that everyone liked us. So looking back, it really was one of your better wars. Except if you were just a kid, a year out of high school, heading south in a troop train, knowing that in 2 months you'd be in some mud hole fighting for your life.